something in there.
Thank you.
Justin Jackson show. I never knew what that guy was about. I don't know if a black nigga going through some shit, maybe I wouldn't have it. All right, man. What's up with that corner, B? What's up with that corner, B? Can we watch that comedy?
Bring it yours.
Comedy.
Thank you.
Two in the morning, three bed. Two in the morning, get hit. Two in the morning, come for it.
I can't find a reason why. Greek name.
Thank you.
it is, but oh yeah. I fell asleep earlier, but technically my sleep mode is all fucked up. My man got them leg. I don't know what to do with it. It's like me and be in Brazil. For a bad bitch from H-Town, so I'm trying to figure out how to get a million. Get so fucked up. Shove all these super bomb ass bitches all day. I get bad. Get that bad, what you call it? That bad stuff, bro. Rub off on that lazy shit. Nigga, motherfucker, nigga be waking up at 2 o'clock in the morning. I mean, 2 o'clock in the evening. You know, say whatever. It's Friday, it's Sunday, it's Monday, it's Tuesday, it's Wednesday, it's Thursday, it's Saturday, it's Sunday, ain't got no job. First class flight. Nigga, I was going through some wild entertainment type stuff. So funny. Got this little cute chick at Walmart. You can go in there and speak to her. It was cool to talk to her sometimes. You know what I'm saying? We was like saying what's up, you know what I'm saying? She was about to see what's up, you know what I'm saying? We were about to see what's up. The crazy motherfuckers start doing the crazy shit. Look like, you know what I'm saying? Look like she might have said, might have told things she gonna beat her up or something. She keep talking to me. So I don't know what's going on with that. That's what's up, you know what I'm saying? You know how I feel, fuck them, you know what I'm saying? They got problems, issues, you know what I'm saying? You gotta handle your business. Like a grown woman on some independent Beyonce type shit. You know what I'm saying? You got a problem with a motherfucker, you talk about that shit. Get that shit resolved, you know. Go, you know what I'm saying? Trying to act like, you know what I'm saying? Act like you the motherfucking victim on every end. I don't like that shit. Anyway, just kicking with your boy Steve up in the morning. Everybody wake up early, man. Instead of the bird that wake up early to get the leaves. Leaves on the bitches. 2015, we stand a little better. A little better. Anyway, the people that didn't get the leaves or the bitches turned into, I'm talking about stalking haters and people that disrespectful and unappreciative people and liars on the slick. Liars that learn how to lie. You know what I'm saying? That should never. You got, I'm talking about people that should never have the opportunity to be able to speak to me if they gonna speak to what they speak. Choose to speak up, pick up the microphone and stay asleep. Lying. Boy, so you gotta get it. Got them pipes pumping early in the morning. Wish I had a whip. Nice good job getting around some of these bitches. Yeah, them all filled with a bomb bitch problem. I'm trying to motherfucking solve it by telling lies and I'm trying to dirty up my name. I can't comprehend what. I don't like you, I don't want to talk to you, keep my name out your mouth, anything that belongs to me, keep it away from you. Nah, we ain't cool, fuck no, we ain't gonna chill. Nah, this ain't gonna be resolved. Hell yeah, I'm gonna get shit out of the way. Nah, I wouldn't be in this situation if I was a motherfucking lying to me, if I was a motherfucking completely freedom of mind. But you know, like old girl say, you can only label them fools for so long. You know what I'm saying? Before somebody grow a brain. Luckily, I was lucky enough to have one of them. I know what you're doing, what you're taking. Regardless of opportunity. Anyway, like I say, if the cute girl tell you ever get tired of getting her ass whooped by everybody in the fucking world, just let me take her to the movies or something. Ask me to go to the movies. I go, well, that's all I was saying. She ain't got to keep motherfucking mugging me when she keeps me. Cause I tell you, fuck you. If that's what you feel, I was just trying to holler at you. Or anything else? I don't know why they act like that. I didn't promise nobody nothing. Same opportunity. You fuck with me on a real level, I'll fuck with you on a real level. We can't go somewhere and talk because you feel like, you know what I'm saying? You feel like the boy, you know what I'm saying? Whatever you motherfuckers be thinking when they do dumb shit and they don't add up. The queue is running around here every day. Every day. I'll be full. The boy down in the morning. Oh, get this fat. Like, I don't drink a lot of milk. I don't know if I want to get good. Excuse me. I don't know about coming in my milk. Y'all can't stop that. I want to get good. Other day, Walker, couldn't take the chance of someone blaming me. You're trying to frame me, leave me alone. I don't fucking hurt enough for waiting on. How you get my number in the first place? Didn't even written under my name. Oh, bitch. Wifey. Thank you. Man, like, he just, like, just don't want that motherfucker talking. BK open early. Gotta get y'all some BK. I don't mean to be rude, you know what I'm saying? But seeing up the people selling me, but I be passing by and I be speaking on. I don't mean to be rude, man. I just be sitting over here, thinking about the six pound down the water walking, running around the city pick ass nigga, man, jigga man. And think about all the people trying to dance in that A-Town. You know what I'm saying? They be thinking I could be killing those killers and getting fans from California. You know, stuff like that. So, I care about your feelings, and I say something like, I could get a job, bro. So, I probably got some good vibes to that. I'm not trying to fuck with you. I'm not trying to fuck with you. You know what I'm saying? And I said it because walking, and it'll be the second time you did it. So I know you're seeing it. But at the time, I don't know what you're saying, because I was really focused on some other stuff. Just screaming, ah! You know what I'm saying? That's how I said it. So, and I was like, I turned out here, and he was just looking, so I'm like, this is the case. And then I know, next day, I don't know if he can control his presence or whatever. Well, the old dude looking at me like, calm my son up, you know what I'm saying? I don't mean I would do shit, you know what I'm saying? But if somebody went up to me for the screen at you, that's gonna have a reaction. But, yeah, that was about a job, you know what I'm saying? Appreciate the love. I'm walking around here on Is Michelle, and I need somewhere where I can chill. Call me on my phone to be in therapy. Me and my baby. My baby. Going hard. I don't know what's going on in the NFL with you. I'm assuming that them boys banging. I'm gonna be super surprised if you hit the Super Bowl. But I don't know what's going on. I can't see none of them more for the accusation or something toward me. I'm telling y'all all y'all pictures. And that's all I'm saying about that situation. When I get on the field, y'all can show me otherwise. But I don't know what's going on. I don't know who balling. I don't know who slacking. I don't know who are losing dog. I don't know who calling these motherfucking niggas that making these fire songs about these bitches calling my brother. These fine girls, I know. Not right now, I'm busy. Talk to you in the morning. Oh, oh, oh. nuts. From the nuts. And from the nuts, from the nuts, trying to get up in the, trying to get up in the place, on the nigga in the face, on the nigga get up. See you on that court. Early in the morning. 5 o'clock in the morning. 6 o'clock in the morning. It's 5 to 12. We're doing shape for real. Early in the morning. Boy, I'm not ready for this. They got a cake up. The wrong way. The power to cake up, obviously, way. Don't call me in the morning while I bawl. Look at me with a flicking gun. That's my little love dog. And I'm talking that shit. I don't like this. I'm glad to get the love. Like, the love that's like, important. Like, nice. They feel like, how the fuck you be famous and sucking somebody's dick? Now that's a bad dude. What y'all got on y'all here? Whoa. I saw them bad bitches on Molly and Sam over here. I saw them bad bitches on the bed over here and stuff like that. I'm just saying, y'all chill, look at me. It's just white. Stuff on the lip. It's cold. Flipping on a Bentley, balling in the streets like that was your final warning. Flipping to the money. Got to hear it coming. Never found no dummy. Got to grind it certain. Never had a nothing. Grinding, never stunting. No fronting. We making money. No dummy. We get money. We shine. We do something. A whole lot of faking. hating, never skating, no 20-inch rocks for dating. We shine with no pros, niggas that act like hoes. Faking with no promos, making money, not the dope. I'm fine with tears in the morning, whoa, whoa. Woke up so I too smile, got in a good mood, said fuck it, I get up. Guess who smile was? Something coming to mind. Waste up all this air, we can do it who we will. Top shower. Flipping in the, flipping in the bin, trying to get them in. Got Kitchy Cole looking at T-Rex, Two-Face, don't you know she ain't never tripping, about nothing but getting her bread, stand here though. Throw it back, look at that ball for real. Beat on the slick, trying to stick to trill. My bread in the bank, man, what you fucking think that we ever would borrow, cause your nigga too clear. Smile woke me up, so I get a bitch kiss. Run right back with that boy, Garth Bricks, what a thing. Money in the bank. In the shower. Tell me how you like it. Let me see if they got any more T-Nizers up here. Shower. Check this out. Boy, steering stones. What's that? Letting the smoke, no air for covering, but a door smith come in so thick. Nigga really up in this bitch. Nigga don't quit your like this. Might go get one for the flip and put it on your mind like this. What's niggas run on fire, niggas run on floss, niggas couldn't respond, so all y'all like motherfucking dogs. Of course, baby girl up in that bed. Of course. Your hair. some pretty eyes. I don't know who she is, but she has pretty eyes. Send you rub my fingers out through your hair. Look like you banging to me. I don't see not one of them here. Sexy, sexy baby, how are body something weird? Okay, back to business. One copy left. Y'all better come get it. Oh, throwback. Walmart got some stuff. I ain't over here with Walmart stuff right now. See your boy Chris Young. Me no banger. You got your boy Trey, and you got your girl. she go. What a clock that I like there. This song is so long. How you doing?
Insert cash or select payment type. Use PIN pad to complete transaction.
Like, y'all just like, why a nigga ain't saying nothing? Some motherfuckers be on a motherfucker track so hard, you gotta just go stand and jam and get to see stuff. You know? Like, them bitches be old little niggas. They just be going hard like that.
Talk to a motherfucker why a nigga can't get to your ass and beat your ass and do that shit. But when it's time to get your ass, nigga don't have a thing. That's how we got it. Game go to shit. Time going to shit. All y'all pussy niggas that ain't shit gonna get your ass. How you doing? Hell yeah, man. Ain't nobody want the responsibility. Always exactly. Come on, man, there's so many different situations that makes you get caught up in it when they can't fuck with that nigga fucking with the people that they wanna fuck with. I take this shit out here. I take this out here. See that thing? That's you be not a fan right there. I used to walk through there. I didn't know people trying to find shit. You hollering, I'm hollering back. That's the thing. Some kind of way got out of hand. But it was a lot of fucking. You little girl, man. Got out of hand. She didn't know what she wanted. I don't know how to holler at her. What was the devil?
get paid. If you ain't got no game, like I said, y'all can say what y'all told me. I tell you exactly what it is, exactly where I'm going to be at, exactly how to holler at me, exactly how to holler, but man, if you ain't got no game, do it exactly like that. Man, you need to up your game. I know some of y'all bad ass yellers ain't got no game. Cause y'all got niggas hollering at y'all all the time. That's good. I miss the door that was with the game. I don't know if they was using niggas all the time. So. Right over to that. Well, man.
Cooking me some biscuits, and I had the headphones on, and I took the headphones off for a second. She was up in there with her boyfriend, and she cooked him some cheddar dogs. She was like, he was like, ain't no sugar in it, you know what I'm saying? That's what I heard when I took the headphones on. I'm like, ain't no sugar in it, in the cheddar dogs. So I'm sitting out here, you know what I'm saying, chilling, you know what I'm saying, and this morning, like I said, I got me some milk and some cereal, and she come through in the kitchen while we're eating cereal, talking about something. I told you to wash that pan, you know what I'm saying, just told her a lie, on some things she's done, like she always do when she's on the phone with somebody that she's trying to act like she got it under control, or she, you know what I'm saying, like a worker that, trying to act like they working when the boss goes to walk in. So I'm thinking she's stunned like she usually doing, trying to phone with somebody to say that she feel like she need to stun in front of like Baby Lou or somebody. So anyway, a minute ago, you know what I'm saying, her boyfriend walked over here. He come looking at me and got the door open. I guess, yeah, time he'll sleep or whatever, you know, that's so he can get it done. saying, she come sliding through. I'm saying, with some pine saw in her hand. I'm saying, so I'm saying, he seems like he trying to figure out how to get it done. She trying to figure out when it's time to get it done. Yeah. I'm saying, because all of them, I'm saying, look guilty and scared at the same time. So that's the update from right now. You know what I'm saying? They trying to figure out how to pull them and get away with. You know what I'm saying? So, you know what I'm saying? So that's why they pretty much looking at this, you know what I'm saying, everything I put up on Twitter on my face. So they can know rather not, they can get away, you know what I'm saying? That's why they staring at everything I do, you know what I'm saying? So they figure out how to make it, you know what I'm saying, like a boxing or match, you know what I'm saying? How to make it look good, like when a boxer throw a match, you know what I'm saying? Awesome, you know what I'm saying, Frazier type stuff. Back in the day when the boxer used to throw a match, you know what I'm saying? You gotta make that judge look good. You know what I'm saying? So that's what's up, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? If I catch something, you know what I'm saying, going down, I'm probably gonna punch somebody in this shit. That's the only problem she worried about, you know what I'm saying? That's all that worry about, you know what I'm saying? If you do too much too fast, you know what I'm saying, you get caught. So you gotta worry about somebody getting punched in this shit. You know what I'm saying? That shit might hurt, you know what I'm saying? That's how they look at both of them. You know what I'm saying? But, and then you gotta look at it like, but we gonna do something about this little nigga real soon. Then he gonna get over there with that bad bitch nigga. And they gonna start motherfucking talking to lawyers and all, and investigators and shit. And, you know what I'm saying? Jay-Z woman said that, you know what I'm saying, she wanna talk to Jay-Z. But if she snitching, she don't talk to him. That's what she can say. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? And me trying not to stay out of the business. Like I said, they talking around my head, you know what I'm saying? But I'm in there, but they talking around my head. So, you know what I'm saying? That's what's going on with it, you know what I'm saying? They just, this one over here, she a mom, so she looking at it for what it is. You know what I'm saying? If, you know what I'm saying, the police around here start an investigation and figure out how this shit work, you know what I'm saying? Eventually, she gonna be bumming, you know what I'm saying? No place to stay. I'm saying when she get out of jail. And she figured out she ain't no tickets and stuff. So she can get out of jail. You know what I'm saying? And she might be out. That's what she can come up with. You know what I'm saying? Let somebody figure out some way she can actually, you know what I'm saying, did, you know what I'm saying, some real serious type stuff. You know what I'm saying? Let somebody figure it out. She feel like she can slide, you know what I'm saying? We just talking to her in the head like that. And she don't know much about it, you know what I'm saying? She feels like she can lie way out of it. You know what I'm saying? So, and so, pretty much status, you know what I'm saying? And like I said, I got my food and I wrapped up, you know what I'm saying? Pretty tight. You know what I'm saying? She keeps sending the little super duck, you know what I'm saying? Poor dude with super duck moves. You know what I'm saying? The little minty and pull his super duck move. I'm saying, like, go put a bottle or some clear stuff in there with my food. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm either going to get on his ass or either I'm going to throw his shit away. You know what I'm saying? I moved it 2 times. I'm about to get on his ass if he keep doing it. You know what I'm saying? So he can get conk and get punched in his face, all that motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? He gotta look out for what it is too, you know what I'm saying? You don't need to pay him to do so much, you know what I'm saying? If you pay him to motherfucking come in and swing on me, then he ain't gonna do that. So he know the results. So you can pay him to motherfucking go in there and put a bottle, you know what I'm saying? Some sneaky shit. You know what I'm saying? Where my food at, you know what I'm saying? You can pay him to do that, you know what I'm saying? 1 or 2 times he'll get nothing. You know what I'm saying? You get, you know what I'm saying? So start doing too much, you know what I'm saying? Let me realize you just fucking with me. Basically, I'm gonna throw that shit away. I'm gonna tell you move that shit before I punch you in your fucking face. You know what I'm saying? And you know what I'm saying? You know somebody fucking with you or so when somebody trying to, you know what I'm saying? Just somebody, it's just a miscommunication. You know all that, you know what I'm saying? People are stupid. You know what I'm saying? So, let me just chill out, you know what I'm saying? People You know what I'm saying? She feel like she Tupac woman. He feel like he Tupac, so you know what I'm saying? They feel like they maybe I should say Bunny and Clyde. He feel like he Bunny. She feel like she Clyde. Maybe should I say I wish I knew a book name for a woman. Yeah, you know, crazy motherfucker. Got together and did some crazy shit other than Bunny and Clyde. I can't think of that. Maybe I need to do a movie or some shit like that. Maybe I need to write a book. It's your boy Taylor. Early in the morning. Don't get enough sleep. You know what I'm saying? I always get in the rest. It's your boy Taylor. You know what I'm saying? It's running around these circles. You know what I'm saying? Trying to get it better in every motherfucking way. That's just what it is.
Ignore, can't wait to be by his side. I swear I'm gonna ride, no matter.